Hello guys, welcome. We are on 205 floor right now, and let's see. How you know? It's completely new meta right now because reflect beam is extremely nerfed, so we use reflect just for cover from cyborgs. When we finish this lane, I'll show you what I use and what I build. Monk is nerfed too. They nerf his E, like hero boost damage, so we need to learn again how to play. Okay, I use reflect beam for cover from cyborgs. I use two proton beams. One is for the poison and second is earth. So make petrify combo. Then I use flame aura, boost aura with buff bean. And how you can see, it's pretty much good. Now same build here and same here. So we don't use nothing for flares because it's small map and you can kill it. So we use RDU online mostly. This buff pin is actually good. Okay, final wave. This lane have headstrong and unstoppable, so cancer lane a little bit. You can stun them and slow. Okay, we did it. So I show you what I for the flame. I use this with mass destruction, deadly strike, and destruction. Proton beam, destructive pylon, defend rain, and frost beam. Frost beam same here. On LSA, I use destruction, defense rate, and destruction. Mass destruction, defense rate, and destruction. So that's all for this video. If you like it, like. You help me with YouTube algorithm. And if you wanna see live Dungeon Defenders, you can join our stream on Twitch TV. So thank you guys. See ya.